happy families, good husbands, good wives, good children, make up a happy society and a prosperous nation.